This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes. And now all I wanna see is a sky full of light. A sky.
Time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck like lightning fighters. Keep fighting, put your lighters up, point them skyward, Had a dream, I was king, I woke up, still king. Snap canes, nibble is mine for the milking. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is, or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever gave up's using. No more excuses, excuse me if my head is too big for this building. And pardon me if I'm a cocky prick, but you cocks are slick, popping shit on how you flipped your life around. Rock a shit, who you dicks trying to kid? Flip dick, you the opposite, you stay the same. Cause cock back with the steel cock, you pricks. I love it when I tell him shove it, cause it wasn't that long ago when Marshall sat busted black, busted cause he couldn't cut, must be muster up. Nothing brain fuzzy cause he's buzzing. Woke up from that buzzing, now you wonder why he does it, how he does it. Wasn't cause he had buzzards circling around his head, waiting for him to drop dead. Was it, or was it cause them bitches wrote him off? Little hussy ass buzzards, fuck, I guess it doesn't matter now, does it? What difference it make, what's it take to get it through your thick skulls if this ain't? Some bullshit people don't usually come back this way. From a place it was dark as I was in just to get to this place. Now let these words be like a switchblade to a hater's ribcage. And let it be known that from this day forward I wanna just say thanks. Cause your haters what gave me the strength to let them pigs race. Cause I came in 5'9", but I feel like I'm 6'8".
This one's for you and me.
Oh, Jesus. Wow.
How cool is that?
Meanwhile, Jason Jackson is waiting for LeBron James. Let's go to another Heat hero. Jackson's with Chris Bosh, who had a magnificent 22-point, 15-rebound game. Jackson.
Eric, thank you very much, Chris.
Is a sky full of light.
I'll probably already be outie. I advance like going from toting iron to going and buying 4 or 5 with the homies to Iron Man Audi. My daddy told me slow down, boy, you going to blow it. And I ain't gotta stop and beat a minute to tell Shady I love him the same way that he did. Dr. Dre on the chronic, tell him how real he is or how high I am.